Bhoga offering procedure. Srila Prabhupada explains the method of Bhoga offering. In a letter to a devotee, he explains, regarding your question about offering prasadam, whatever is offered to the deity actually goes through the spiritual master. The spiritual master offers to Lord Chaitanya, and Lord Chaitanya offers it to Krishna. Put a tulsi leaf on each preparation and place the plate in front of the deities, requesting the Lord with utmost love and devotion by chanting these prayers 3 times. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Preshthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swamin Iti Namine Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Paschatya Deshatarine. Next, offer prayers to Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratvishe Namaha. And finally, to Lord Krishna. Namo Brahmanya Devaya Gobrahmana Hitaya Cha Jagadhitaya Krishnaya Govindaya Namo Namaha. Meditate on Lord Krishna by chanting Gayatri Mantras or the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Allow the Lord to accept the offering for 5 to 10 minutes. Then ring the bell and thank the Lord for accepting the Naivedya and remove the plate. Ideally, one should think of Krishna while preparing the food. Cleanliness should be maintained and stale food must not be offered. Needless to add that it should be vegetarian food without eggs, onion or garlic. One should not taste food during its preparation, not even to see if it's done or if it is seasoned properly. Krishna should be the first to relish prasadam.